You wanted to see me, sir?
Mendoza, have a seat. Let's change things up for you two.
นี่ก็คือเอพิโซด 3 ของ ซีรีส์ Battlefield Hardline นะครับ
Not yet. So Leo, our good friend, he told us what he knew and he walked right out the door.
He came in for protection, I thought.
Tell Nick what Leo gave up.
Drug bales.
You're shitting me.
Planes go up, drugs come down. Plop. Right into the Everglades. Show him.
A fishing map.
Whose operation is this?
Fishing map.
Some shipbird named Remy Neltz.
2 years ago, this Neltz character was nothing, a blip on the radar. Now, he runs the entire operation that employed Tyson Latchford.
Sounds like a man of ambition.
Yes, he does. I want you two to wade into that mud hole we call a national park and find out just how ambitious he is.
Sir, why would Leo rat on his boss and then just walk out into the open?
Well, Leo said he didn't feel safe around cops anymore. We're done. Actually, Mendoza, stay a
minute. ก็สมควรแล้วนะโดนถ้าใครดูเอพิโซด 2ก็จะจำได้ว่าโดนซัดสะน่วมนะครับ
Your partner can be a bit of a hothead.
Well, she believes in what she's doing, sir.
Good answer. Sit down, son. There are going to be some complaints about the Elmore. Excessive force, etc., etc. Don't worry about it. I'll handle it.
Well, we appreciate that. Thank you, sir.
How's your mother, Detective?
Sorry, sir.
Your mother? I'm sure she went through a lot to get you out of Cuba. You don't become a detective, especially at your age, without a thorough background check. And you have a lot of background to check.
Sir,
it's all right. I know what it's like to have a shithead for a father, too. Took me a long time to find my way. And you? You're on the right path, son. Stay on it.
Jesus Christ, Leo's map is confusing. The scale is all wrong, but I think this is it.
Leo just gave Dawes that map. Just handed it over.
Handed over an unbelievably shitty map.
Yeah, but what's in it for him? That's what I don't understand.
Well, he's obviously being pressured by someone or something. Whoever's dropping these bales, Leo wants us to know about it.
So we can take out his competition, right?
Leo knows he's done in Miami. I had to guess he's probably setting up a meth lab in Iowa right about now.
What the hell were you thinking anyway, beating him up like that?
Leo had an attitude problem.
And we could have had an internal affairs problem.
There's our girl. Take us toward the drop.
คือเหมือนว่าที่เครื่องบินนั้นมาส่งมันจะเป็นกับ
Narcos track their bales by radio.
Yeah, they need
the number on Leo's map must be the frequency. And look at that. We got a ping. Get me close enough to a bale and I'll tag it with a tracking dart. That way when someone comes to pick these things up, we'll know exactly where they go. You know, back when the cartels ran their drugs through Miami, these swamps were filled with smugglers.
Maybe history's repeating itself.
Let's hope not. Back then, cartel guys were gunning each other down at their kids' birthday parties.
Yeah, I remember. I was just a kid back then, but I saw some crazy shit. Blood on the sidewalk. Pit bulls with their throats slashed.
How the hell did your mom keep you out of all that shit?
Well, it's gonna sound a little corny. She worked hard. And she loved me.
Yeah, that sounds pretty goddamn corny. Mama's boy. Never would have guessed. Tagged it. Now let's see where it goes. And we got another pig.
Lead on, partner. There's at least 10 kilos in that bale.
Americans love their drugs.
My point is, this is not a small operation.
Dawes wouldn't have us out here if it was.
You say the cartels are using Miami to move product again. Why would they do that?
My best guess? Mexico's gotten way too scary. The average smuggler will risk prison but not having his head chopped off by some Zeta.
Americans do love their drugs.
Hey, it's a big deal that Dawes put us on this. You know that, right?
Oh, I know. Problem is, the stuff we're doing, we can't exactly bring to a DA.
Who gives a shit? This is way more fun. By the way, Captain Dawes, that guy was reckless as hell when he was young.
Yeah, I heard that about him. It's just a risky way to work, that's all.
Word of advice. You want to get on the captain's good side? Take the gloves off.
Oh, is that what this is? Bare-knuckle police work?
Now you're catching on.
Docking the airport.
The signal's near that parachute.
Okay, I'll pull up to the dock.
Lot of gators out here.
Yeah, I wouldn't sweat it. They're more afraid of us than we are of them.
Just say thanks.
Okay. Thanks. Maybe we should stick to the trail.
More afraid of us than we are of them, huh?
Let's just get out of the water. We gotta get up to that platform.
Try this grappling hook. I borrowed it from SWAT.
Grappling hook. เป็นตะขอสำหรับ
Ever used one before?
No.
Launch the hook at the platform.
สะดวกสบายดี
Did the narcos build these things?
No. They're old observation platforms. For tourists. You good, Kai?How's your shoulder?
Hurts like hell, actually.
Yeah. ปีนอย่างนี้มันก็ต้องเจ็บแผลที่โดนยิงเยอะล่ะ
Here. Brought a zip line, too.
Zip line. ก็เป็นตะลิง
You did come prepared. Bullseye.Okay, follow me down.
What's your scanner showing?
Kai, we got company.
Shit. It must be the pickup crew.
Lease is not a total loss. There's at least half that...
ก็ดีได้จับง่ายๆหน่อย
Hold it
Hey
clear.
Go! Looks like that bail missed the target.
Got a frequency for you. 120.13. See anything?
Whoa. Look at all those pretty points of light. All up and down the lake.
Well, let's take their boat and go check it out.
ไหนดูสิ เรามีปืนอะไรให้เปลี่ยนไหมมีตะไนกระบอกหนึ่งมาลองใช้หน่อยแล้วกันไม่มีตะโขบให้เลยเหรอถ้าไม่มีตะโขบก็ไม่ใช้ดีกว่าแกดิสแทนเมเตอร์ระยะห่างที่เราจะเออ๋อถังโสหาก็ไปเถอะโอเค
You want to call this in? We're not exactly in our jurisdiction here.
Let's find Nelts first. He's more ambitious than I thought.
Shipbags always are. You know the thing that scares me the most about this drug war? Whoever wins will have a lot of money. And a lot of guns.
Yeah, when they're done with each other, they're gonna come after us. The 80s all over again.
Which is why Dawes wants to stop this now, before it gets to that. So if we're off the books, deeply off the books, I'm fine with it. Saves lives.
Hey, I'm not arguing.
Then why don't you sound convinced?
Because what's the end game? To put the big boys away, the kingpins, and make it stick. You need a lot more than guns.
I don't know. Do you?
We're playing a dangerous game, Detective.
Good. They're my favorite kind to play.
เพราะว่าตรงนี้ก็น่าจะไปได้เหมือนกันโอเคแต่เรายิงกลับไปได้ไหมเอ้าได้เด้อโอเคสะดวก ืนของพรามโลก
What is this place?
No idea.
Head up by the windmill and let's get a good shot. Probably a few different ways we could take this.
Brennan? Wouldn't miss it. All right, listen up. We got a buyer coming in. So what? So we're... I want patrols, groups of two. Get moving.
The meeting's just breaking up. They're fanning out.
Get in a little closer.
How long ago did they go to meet the plane?
Maybe an hour. Should be back any minute.
ถ้าเข้าใจไม่ผิดเราน่าจะเลี่ยงได้
I'm gonna check it out.
Watch for anything weird.
Make sure no one is here.
Shoot first. Don't worry about questions.
Search everywhere. Check over there.
Hey, check over there. Check over there.
Stay alert.
Got it. Be obvious about it.
Hey, what the?
Was an old gator farm.
That's clever. I'll give them that.
Yeah. Remote location, good sea access, land access, fucking gators.
Yeah, yeah, they're green. Come on, there's a little tide.
เลือดโดนกลับเลือดไปต่อเลยครับได้ไม่เสียเวลา
Hey Tommy Tommy pick it up man Nell's looking for you
These are Nell's guys Here talk to them
Nell!
Hey. Yeah, yeah, it's all good. I'm here.
And who the fuck is this?
It's Antonio.
Where's Tommy?
Yeah, he's taking a shit.
Nice.
I don't need to hear that. So tell him Nell said it's time for the meet.
Okay, where's he headed?
And Tommy knows where the fuck he's going, Antonio. Tell him we're on our way.
Tweet him out, eh?
We're in conversation anyway.
Okay.
If the cartels are using the glades again, it makes sense. It's big, empty.
Look, all we need to do right now is find Nels.
You think Nels is working with the cartels?
Uh-uh. Cartels have their own pipelines. This is someone else. So what do you know about Nels?
Rich family, dropped out of film school. Got his start trying to fund a movie with drug money.
Let me guess. He forgot to make the movie.
No, he made it. Sucked ass.
Stop and have a look.
Hey, do this. Here, 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 here เดี๋ยวนะไอ้นั่นมันอิลิโอไม่ใช่หร
อ Oh my god
Oh Christ It's Leo
Oh
Guess Doss was right He wasn't safe
Why would he have come back to Nils?
I'm gonna call it in Shit
Yeah, I got nothing either
Yeah
We gotta get going
So we leave him
Did Doss tell you why he let Leo go?
Doss couldn't hold him. Technically, he didn't do anything illegal.
Gatorade. Jesus.
Hey, Kai. I gotta ask you about something.
What's up?
You. And Tyson.
No. That. Well, you know, a girl occasionally goes on dates.
You dated Tyson?
Huh? Look, I met him at a party. We had one date. Well, two. Two official dates.
Wait. You dated a cocaine dealer.
Cocaine broker.
So when did he find out you were a cop?
When I found out he was a cocaine broker. Look, believe it or not, he's not a bad guy. What are they storing in those barrels?
ตรงนี้ก็จะมี6เมตรข้างบนเหรอชัดเจน
I think that's a whole key right?
จะเป็นท่าเรือที่เหมือนว่าขนส่งคอมซุงดูซิว่ามีอะไรบ้าง
I think we can get a view from the water tower. Give a scan before we get too close.
ดูฝั่งตัว
one more fan boat by the weekend. Fire and
tour.
I heard Remy's ramping up production.
Not without another boat, he's not. We're not
alone. Scan for any alarms. Alarm. คือถ้าสัญญาณมันดัง แล้วศัตรูไปกดมันก็จะเรียกพวกมาได้ก่อน
We can go in quiet or loud. Your call.
There's a lot of guys in there.
What's the call?
Let's move in. Quietly.
Spark a swamp on himself.
Hands up. Keep them up.
Yeah, yeah. No problem.
ถ้าเราจับกลุ่มรู้สึกจะได้คะแนนเยอะกว่าก็ถือว่าน่าสน
Police hands up
you even
keep
them up
Stop. Keep those hands up.
Okay, up.
What the hell are these guys guarding?
Gotta be drugs, money, or guns.
Look around. Let's find out.
Huh. Last gen tech.
Those things must get a signal out here.
Guy was supposed to go to a stadium for a meet later.
The closest stadium is back in Miami.
Yeah, I don't think that's what this means.
Well, time to move on.
Wait a sec. I think he means the water park.
Water park?
It used to be this big arena on the water. My mom took me there like 10 times when I was a kid. They had water skiing dogs and shit. Well, you never heard of it?
Grew up in a desert.
We need a boat.
เหมือนจะไม่มีหลักฐานแล้ว
What? I got the other one targeted.
Ah, gun สวยนี่
The stadium's just north of here. Hold tight.
Whoa, slow it down. We don't want Nels to know we're here.
จะเป็นสวนน้ำวอเตอร์พาร์คอย่างที่พระเอกเราได้พูดไปเมื่อกี
้โอ้โหแบบจะเป็นฟัน
โอ้เยอะเอาเรื่อง
Yeah, I remember when I was a little kid, I came here once. There's a motorboat pulling 10 girls in a pyramid. And they were like on that side of the lake, and then there was a boat pulling Tiger on the other side of the lake.
Hands up! Keep them!
คนร้ายรู้สึกจะอยู่ในนี้ใช่ไหม
Nels, get your hands up. Keep them up.
Mendoza, right?
Save it.
I took Stoddard's deal. You got some fucked up friends, Mendoza.
Wait, what deal?
I'm a ghost to you.
You hear me? Damn it.
I'll call in a chopper. We'll find him before he gets far.
แล้วมันก็หนีไปได้
Place doesn't have many windows, so smoke should be effective. I want a three-man team going in here and another here. Snipers, here and here.
Looks like Stoddard's got it all under control.
Fuck that. We had him first.
Hey, the Alpha Air.
You want to make sure it's locked first, Hotshot?
Huh.
Oh, it's not locked.
Finally, catch a break.
Shots fired! Shots fired!
Stoddard, we're going in.
The fuck you are.
See if your boys can take some heat off of us.
I got him! Over there! Hey! Let's go!
Down.
Damn it! We got this, Sergeant!
Damn it, this is not...
They're all
I said we got this!
Hi? What the hell are you doing here?
It's our case, Sergeant! Back off!
All units, stand by, relay further details.
better know what you're doing, Mendoza. We have backup en route.
He's right there!
Get this guy!
Look out!
He's down!
Sorry, wow, yeah, let him up.
Nels! Put the gun down!
Whoa,
now!
Whoa, whoa! I took the deal.
You, Stoddard, take it all. I'm out of here.
Put the piece down. Then we can talk about Stoddard, this deal, whatever else you want. What the hell was that, Stoddard?
Looks like I just saved your life, Mendoza.
He was surrendering.
Leave it alone, partner.
I say you were in danger.
Right. He was dangerous because he was talking about your deal.
Leave it alone,
Nick. The hell I will.
No, I'm curious. What, did Nell say something interesting, Nick?
We're done here.
Listen to your partner. She's a smart lady. Here, before evidence arrives.
Ow.
You're kidding.
There you go, Nick. Congrats on a job well done.
Smart lady. Now I see why.
ครับก็จบเอพิโซดที่3ไปนะครับไว้เดี๋ยวเรามาต่อเอพิโซด4กันคราวหลังแล้วเจอกันใหม่ครับเย้